I will not enjoy it. I will, I believe you. You're doing swell. I'm glad you're doing swell, Mr. Vibe. I'm doing all right myself. Thank you for asking. Bruh, excuse me. Where are we? This one? Okay. Hi, I'm new here. Hello, oh, fuck. Aaron? Fuck me. Aaron to Fowney. Aaron Taufany! Hello. Ugh. Yeah, shit, dude. All right. So, what was I doing yesterday? Welcome. I'm Vibe, mod god. Don't say anything mean or I'll ban you. Don't mind the lack of a sword. Totally a mod. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Twitch. Thanks for telling me Aren't You Funny is watching. After he's been in here already. You can just say hashtag check out my mixtape on my MySpace. YOLO swaggins, it's easier. Hi, my children, and bless your faces. What up, Sneak? Hello. Hello, sir. Well, no, that was a madam. Hello, madam. Crap. Okay, I don't remember what I was trying to do. I need to find the little sister. I gotta find the other little sister, and I guess I'll just follow the arrow for right now. Funny. Does this gun I'm holding not absolutely 100% look like the Doom chain gun? Like, does this not look like the chain gun from Doom? Oh wait, let me take a picture. Hang on, I gotta take a selfie. Recording it or some shit.
I dreamed that you were someone else, Mr. B. Why, thank you.
I guess I'm still recording it. I don't think your mod may be new to Twitch, but that doesn't seem to be anything indicating your unique status. When did you start streaming this? Yesterday. Woo. I got a C. Use a variety of platinum weapons combinations for speedier research. Oh! I have to fight it while doing that? Oh god, okay. Okay. Okay, I have to fight it while doing that. I can do that. I was gonna be the first one to arrive. Alright, so let's save and then try and kill this big daddy. Do I have anything to help me? If I drill it, would the drill do anything? It's got heavy rivet, trap rivet, normal rivet. Got some anti-personnel rounds and armor. Ooh. Let's try this. Let's take some film of it, and then I can't take film of it. Ah! I can only do that once. Okay. Crap, cycle back around. Big Daddy, is that some kind of lewd sex joke? Absolutely. Alright, let's do it, I guess. Oh man, those armor piercing rounds fucked that thing up. Wow, those armor piercing rounds are messing this thing up. Wow! I'm out of them though. No, I'm not. Why did it switch off? Oh, because I hit the wrong button. That's why. Wow, I need more armor piercing. Armor piercing! Baby, never leave me. Burn. Let's adopt us a little sister!
Daddy?
Adopted. I gotta turn my game up real quick on my TV. It's super quiet for me. I don't know what it sounds like for you guys, but it's like extra quiet for me. Sweet. So basically what you're saying is I inspired greatness a few days ago. What, with this game? I'm gonna drop that and then grab this Eve. I always heard this game was lame, but I'm having fun with it. B. I want this. Thank you. It's faster than just doing what I was doing. I have a ton of rivets, so I might as well use it. I was talking about how I was going to stream it, and then I couldn't. Oh. That was part of what made me think about streaming this, yes. I was like, well, funny was going to play Bioshock 1. I haven't played Bioshock 2 before. And it's sitting on my shelf just waiting to be played, so I'll do it. Yes, that was part of the reason I'm playing this. This game's rules. I don't know who you were talking to, but they don't know what they're talking about. First one's harder because you can't use plasmids and weapons at the same time. I actually like that, personally. I've played Infinite in the first one, and I like the first one better, and I played it after Infinite, but I really like the first one better. This one's been super cool so far. I have actually super enjoyed this one thus far. Hey, I knew I heard you somewhere. Heard it, I just didn't know where I heard it from. Yes, positive impact. You impaled her, Big Daddy. I mean, you're not wrong. Is there anything around that I can, is the hack? Well, that's the vent I'm probably going to send her to. Oh, auto hack dart. That's pretty sweet. I haven't found a safe yet. I assume I walked past one. I like the story on Infinite a lot more. The Infinite story is super good. But as far as, like, for this is just, again, my opinion. As far as how the game is, I know I like the first one better. Like, the game controls so much better. It's super fun. Alright, I'm just gonna do it and we'll see what happens. I could have took another hit, I didn't need to do that. I really like this gun. This is by far my favorite gun thus far. It's just so strong. Nothing's coming behind me. At least not yet. I'm just picking him off with this thing. Hello. Bye! If you don't want to fight me, I mean, see ya! Oh, they set the security off. I didn't even notice. Come with me, girl.
Daddy, you always save me from the monster.
Okay. Give me that. Ow! How dare you? Ow! Oh, up there. I'm not stuck, game. I'm just exploring. I'd agree with that. I like the Infinite Story better, but probably prefer One's gameplay. Also, anti-personnel rounds are bae when you're not fighting a Big Daddy. Dude, agreed. Although, I'm trying to save him, because I think I only have 20 bullets. Hey, what up, Charlotte? How you doing today? It's not a lewd sex joke, I made a promise. I've been back here already. I think I have. Even though it was. You're okay, I'm glad you're okay. Welcome, welcome.
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, it's in the hallway. Ah, God, I can't shoot anything. Please die. I need to use drill field, because my drill is, like, completely full. Oh, I hacked that already. Pops, hold right on the D-pad if you're stuck. I don't know how many times I've had to say I'm not stuck on one, I'm just exploring. Yeah, I'm not stuck, I'm just looking around. Just because I'm looking around at a slower pace doesn't mean I'm stuck. I know it's a sex joke. I'm full of them. Well, this is not where it wants me to go, but I want to go this way. I probably have to go this way eventually anyway. The textures are not loading properly, if you notice. Oh. Well. Rip. We can't go this way. Hello? Ma'am? Ah! Oh, son of a clown! Alright, we're going back. Just drill fuel laying around. I need to be using my drill more. God dang it! Alright, I'll follow the arrow. Jesus, I'll follow the arrow. Alright, I'll follow the arrow. Gosh. Why would I ever be stuck? I have an arrow that points where to go. Why is today a sad day, Sneak?
One more.
You're fucked. Why is today a sad day, Sneak? What can I buy? Buy a plasmid slot. That's tempting. That's really tempting. And this. Ugh. I'm gonna get this for right now. I'm definitely gonna run this. I've run out of tonics and have to replace one. That's fine. I don't want all the tonics I have on. I don't care about shortened alarms, because I haven't been caught by an alarm yet. There's a game I played a while ago. Whenever you stood still for 4 seconds, the game would be like, when you're stuck, press this button. Dude, chilly, get off my back! There's no more cake left? I'm sorry. That sucks. Right? Also, Kagan, where are you? Hello? Help! What game was it, do you remember? Oh, well, missed opportunity. Rip. Oh, it should have absolutely been. I'm not your real, whatever. See, I'm not clever. Hello, Big Daddy. I think it was Vindictus. Oh, that game that I didn't watch because there was a giant spider in it. Hello? We're Big Daddy friends. He's doing the stanky leg! Oh my gosh! That's amazing. Ah, I'm on fire! The title should be You're Adopted. No. I'll just wait. I'm good right now. There's a button that says title. It's fine. I've already committed to this title. Where was the Big Daddy I murdered? I know it had drill fuel on it, and I want the drill fuel. But I don't remember where I killed it at. Why do Big Daddies sound like whales? I actually don't know. I don't have an answer to that question. I think... Ah, there it is. I think it's established that they lose their ability to talk. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure the Big Daddy process makes them lose their ability to talk. So they may just have to communicate like that. Like... Urgh! Father! There's no escape? There's always an escape. Fish! Maybe they are whales. You changed the title mid-game before? It's fine. Not a big deal. Process? Yes, there's like a process that they put people through that turns them into... Oh. Really? It just led to the same place. It's like a process. Piss off and die. That they put people through and turns them into Big Daddies.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. But that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
I'm just full on, like,
so
much shit.
Since you already laid your hands on a genetic research camera, this next part will be easier. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Okay. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Damn it, I'm full on so much shit.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term.
Ow.
When you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under them.
Sweet! It's a big deal to me. I'm sorry. That's really, you know, that's really not my problem. Sex joke? No? Never mind. Hello, Cara Duba. I'm sorry, I do not speak whatever language you put in chat. I do not speak. I'm sorry. Oh! Well, I wasted that, unless that's forever and I can just keep using that. Charlotte, you've never seen Bioshock 1, have you? Hello, Rosie. Ow! Quit it! Where the hell'd you go? Oh. I love the bunt in this game. I love the just straight up uppercut. Oh wait, up. Well, upper. Never mind. As soon as I want to do it, it's not gonna do it. Nope, never. All right. Oh, I still have a little sister on my back. I keep forgetting that that's a thing. It's like FF7. I know the plot twist, but I've never actually seen the game. Such a good game. Agreed. Oh, yeah! I love it. I love it. I'm sorry, I can't get over that. What's everybody doing for Christmas? I'm gonna be hanging out with Charlotte. She coming to America.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Oh. I don't know if I want to intervene or just watch this. Hey, what up, Estonian? How you doing today? How you doing today, Estonian? You gave me meat and an Eve hypo I can't pick up. You don't food, I do eat. She do eat. Alright. Sweet. Talkie. That's not what I meant. Oh, I love empty corpses. I love when I can search and then I find nothing. Lots of cure all, which I'm not going to use. Ah! Hey! No! No! Quit it. I know, Sneak. Oh, good. Doing pretty good. Been playing Dragon Age Inquisition, enjoying the game so much. How are you guys? That's a game I need to play. It's a game a lot of people have told me to play. Glad you enjoy it. Glad you've been enjoying Dragon Age. Oh! Hashtag, oh! Where was that at?
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.
Oh my god, hi. Welcome back, Vibe. What or who are you fighting? I'm fighting Splicers, which are the mutated population of Rapture. I have to leave the house, you'll be fine. Only because it's a good game. I've gotta be social! Eh, nothing wrong with that. 40 hours into the game, about the same amount to go still. Nice. Very nice. Let's see. Oh, cool. And I'll have the security to help me. You're killing innocent people? Not necessarily. These innocent people kill little girls. He's killing people that have been so highly modified, they're driven insane and turn evil. Yeah, they murder each other and little girls. So I don't know how innocent anybody is down in this place anymore. Not innocent people, innocent mutated people. What the hell? Whoa! Oh! That's what's shooting! Oh, that would be fanciful. I like to imagine they're innocent. Dude, this would be fanciful to have on my side. Ah! Ah! Cool. Alright, let's get the Eve.
There's one of those big goons.
The Atom.
Now, start your camera rolling on him.
Where?
And then let him have it.
What? Apparently I saw one of those giant dudes, but I don't see him now. Oh, there is one right there. I'm not gonna do that yet. We're gonna do this first. I love the range hack tool. Didn't think you'd get that in one. I don't think you get that in one. You don't. No, you don't. I like it too. I like that you can hack from range as well. I think that's a very good addition. I'm not a huge fan of the quick time event hacking though. I prefer the old hacking. The puzzle hack. I shouldn't have reloaded. As long as they hit me and not my little sister, I'm good. Get the Atom quicker, girl. Ah, ow. What's wrong with the girl's eyes? She's also been mutated. She's also been mutated. Oh! Something blew up. Come back.
I'm telling the other girl that
I agree, except when you get screwed over by a puzzle. Nice sawed off, although I'm pretty sure if you one hand, you'd break your wrist. Well, I mean, I am a big daddy. She's got Atom inside her, which is the fuel, which is what fuels transformations. So, let's have a history lesson from Sir Charlotte on this. So, there's these things called plasmids. It's this thing I shoot out of my hand. It basically gives you powers. The thing that provides that is called Atom, or Eve, and you need that to turn into one of those mutants. And then when people turn into mutants, it's like they get addicted. It's like a drug. So, dead bodies have Atom in them. And somebody changed little girls and turned them into people that can sense Atom and extract it from dead bodies. They're basically like Atom farms. So, whenever there's a little sister around, the splicers go crazy because they want the Atom that she has and they try to kill her. Also, I have a choice if I want to kill the little girls or save them. And I'm choosing to save them. Oh no! Oh no! Thank you. I hated farming them when I had to do that, yeah. Big sister? Yeah, it's not fun. It's the least fun, actually. It's really unfun, actually. Oh, there she is! Oh, shit! Oh god, I think I'm fighting both of them. I am fighting both of them. I'm gonna die. Give me electricity! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I died. Is that a big daddy I see? Yep. Big sister in the first one? Nope. She's only in this one. They're not fun. That was not the save that I wanted to load. She seems nice. Nope. Just a demonic bitch. Well, I loaded the wrong save. I also died. Ripped the no death run. I died yesterday. So, it ripped yesterday. A big daddy killed me yesterday. Samuel L. Jackson, thank you for the host. I just imagine your tombstone. Rip Big Daddy, 2016 to 2016. Oh, this is the right save. Just kidding. This is the right one. So she was behind me last time. Yep. She's still behind me. Woo. I'm stuck on... Oh! Stuck on something. Oh, God. Oh, God. Good, I'm fighting both again. Ah, what is happening? Ah, all right. I'm in a bad spot. I can't really prepare for that fight. I don't really have anything that does extra damage. What's a big daddy and what's a big sister? Why do they exist? Well, you're back home from Walmart? No worries, Sam. Are they people or robots? They're people. They're people. The big daddies were experimented on people that were made to protect little sisters from getting killed. But I don't know what big sisters are, to be honest. I have no idea what they are. Shit, dude. Get her! Oh! Okay. Oh, what's shooting behind me? Oh, that's hitting me. Die! Just die! I love the music in this game and the overall feel of the series.
Yep.
I agree with all that. Oh, God! She got behind me! She flanked me! Flank God McCree got behind me. Jeez, ninja kicked me. I think she did. Eat shit and die! Oh, God. Okay, we did it. Oh, my Lord, we did it. That's so bad. It's such a bad fight. I should have filmed it, and then I would have been... Oh, God dang it. Simply can't. Well, I'll film the next one. How about that? I am out of gun. Fookle you, big sister. Filmed it? Yeah, we have a camera, and if you film something, you can figure out what its weaknesses are, and you do more damage to it. Like, they get weaker. It's like you're researching them. Oops, shot my security bot. Yeah, you submit for research. Why didn't you? I didn't think about it. I was kind of in a frenzy trying not to die. Helps. The Rosie wasn't shooting me this time. I think that was the difference. I'm pretty sure the reason I was able to kill her that time is because I wasn't fighting two people at the same damn time. Am I gonna buy 15? Yes. I just don't know when. Yes, I am. I don't know when.
You ain't natural.
Come here, bud. Drill. New ability. Drill dash. Devastate your foes with a powerful dash attack. Well, that was super easy with the drill.
A regular junior shuttlebot. And it appears you picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
Press B and hold right. I was trying not to concede. I have something to make you happy. Charlotte makes a note that doesn't have anything to do with what you just said. No! Charlotte, no. I'm just gonna put it on my parents' Christmas list. Getting good at that. And it gave me 2 Eve that I can't hold. Good. What is it, Sam? Also, hi, Sam. Yay! Thank you, daughter.
Here, father. It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
You've run out of plasma slots and have to store or replace ones. Store plasmids and re-equip them at the gene bank. Okay, I don't particularly care about telekinesis. Just saying.
Hypnotize your foes. Laugh as they fight each other.
there, you lizard. Lol. No, Charlotte, no! Oh, the garden's broken. Sad day. Telekinesis is muff cabbage. Resource! PS4, I'm not answering that question. Because you're not getting it for me. Ooh, trap rivet.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold, and maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out.
Oh, yes!
Who's gonna come here mean nightingaling about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
Power to the freaking people, baby! Rivet damage. Oh, those guys get rents, what you told them? Meh! We'll talk about it later. We'll talk about it later. I don't use my plasmids enough. Why'd I yell that like that? Because Power to the People is a gun upgrade. And it's like the best thing freaking ever. You could buy me 15. Oh, well, look at the time. I got a shower. You shower all you want. Do what you gotta do. Shit! Shower? Oh, right! Shit, now I gotta go shower.
For great.
Okay, fine!
The paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. Ooh. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta. Do you deserve to take it from her?
This is that Rosie from earlier.
I wish I could publish this stuff. It's newsman pay dirt. Sinclair says Ryan's making a move against Sophia Lamb, and they want to cut me in on the action. They're building a case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing. So, I cozy up to this guy
but
Wales,
daddy
who works for Lamb.
It is half dog.
Then, I find out
Andrew
whether Drew
Ryan
is
to
come Jesus.
Our
to our Carl.
I need you guys to stop talking over each other, please. Hey, Funny, are you still in here? Thank you. Yes. I gotta ask you a question. So I've gotten all the little sisters in this level, but are there more corpses with Adam in it than I can get, or are there only like X amount that I can get? If that makes sense. What up, Iron? How you doing today? Is that guy from P1 and P2? I'm not gonna lie, Sam, I don't know what you're talking about. Charlotte, I thought you were taking a shower. It's been a while. Alright. Iron's eating couscous. It tastes weird. Why are you eating couscous? If I may ask.
Where are you? Why do you hide from salvation? Guy
that brought you to Rapture? Oh no, he's dead. I mean, we still hear audio logs and stuff about him, but he's dead. I don't need a hint, game. I'm just walking around. Holy crap. Let me walk, please. Is there a way to turn that off? Can I turn that off? No. I can turn my helmet off. That's kind of cool. Don't knock couscous. Maybe he doesn't like couscous. Maybe he don't like it.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Okay. Use the should be a turn off hints option. I didn't see it. Is it the adaptive training? I don't see it. I've been here. You can't turn it off because the game knows you. I mean, if the game knew me, it'd stop telling me. Because I don't care. Press B wall. Oh. I was doing it backwards.
Shut up. Here he comes.
I'll drill you guys down. There's a drill thing right next to me.
Now, Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Refill. Free anti-personnel rounds are sweet. It's one of the big eats in New York. Cool. Iron still may not like it. Adaptive training should be it. Alright. If it gets to be insufferable, I'll change it. Here, camera. I don't see camera. gonna go ahead and use. Ah, no, I got the same amount. Never mind. Thought I had a lot more auto hack. Big Daddy taking a bath?
I feel so mad right now, but I can't seem to quit this grin. Dr. Lamb came to tell me that Ryan's finally gonna lock her up. It's gonna gut the believers, and I should feel the same. But Sophia remembered that I was barren, and she asked me to take care of her baby while she's gone. Baby Eleanor Lamb. Gorgeous, clever little girl. I have a child now. And it's gonna put the whole world all right.
Are these the same apartments from one? Maybe? I don't think so, though. It didn't tell me where I'm at. What's this place called on the map? I don't, maybe. What do Big Daddies look like out of the suit? Normal people, as far as I know. Hey, what up? Oh, what up, Taylor? How you doing today? Oh, that's creepy. Don't need that. They look familiar. They may have used, like, the same model to build this. Alright, let's do it. Let's go down the creepy hallway, but before we do. I'm sure there's gonna be a boss battle. I can't help but think some of these people won't kill you from what they say. Yes, Big Daddies are mostly just human with a big bunch of gene splicing and diving suits. They talk like normal people that would try to kill you. Who made this? 2K something else. Let's go down the creepy hallway right after we save. I've been attacked by so many, like, people that weren't gonna kill me in Bioshock that I'm just shooting everybody.
Ridiculous!
I didn't know I had a light. That's pretty cool. Hey. Okay, so there's a first aid kit and anti-personnel rounds in there. Ow. Cool. I'm good. Got Final Fantasy 15 yesterday and you're excited? Nice! Very nice, Taylor. Been attacked by people who aren't gonna kill you. What? People who are like, nah, dude, we're friends, and then they attack
him. The baby snatchers headed up into the hotel family.
Rivet Gun makes such satisfying sounds.
Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family, and we.
No, I feel pain. Can I speak up on my behalf? I definitely feel pain when you hit me. Apparently, coffee made me drunk. Apparently, I'm a lightweight. Played it yet? Yeah, it's good. Cool. Can't pick up that shotgun ammo because I'm full on shotgunning. There's an Eve hypo. There's some stuff back here if I need it. Maybe I'll have to... Oh. And coffee. From what I've seen, it looked awesome. Caffeine, the new alcohol. Oh, baby! That sound when they hit you, clunk. I didn't feel like wasting a hack.
Watching you hurt shouldn't give me such a lift, monster. But I'm not as clean on the inside as the doctor. I'll take my joy where I can.
Power to the people. Rivet gun heat upgrade. An internal heating mechanism heats rivets to white hot before they fire. May ignite living creatures on repeat. Drill damage increase. Machine gun recoil. You're gonna lurk for a bit, no worries. You lurk all you want. Yes. Shot. Wow. Wow. Shotgun. Six round shotgun is definitely what I want. Because shotgun's awesome, but it sucks that I have to reload it all the time.
An outrage! Wounded. Bleeding. Yeah.
Down here.
I'm gonna try to be better at using the camera. So there was a shotgun back this way. Where exactly? I don't remember. Further back than this. I'll tell you that right there. Oh, I had one? Okay. That camera might help me. But I'll just blow it away. I don't think a revolver shotgun's how this is supposed to work. I looked away. I looked in chat. Drill fuel is full. Rivet is not. Hacking! Kapow! Yo. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Can I jump this? Booga! Sure can. Ooh, that was worth it.
Now, I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts.
I looked over at my laptop, and my laptop was like, kill me. So I was like, alright, well, gonna reset my laptop. And there was greens and purples and all sorts of colors that shouldn't have been on the screen. And I was like, well, I'm just going to go ahead and reset everything. The new update for the Elgato is, seems not great. Cozy or cozy? I don't know. Look it up. No idea. Can't help you. Laptop's not even hot. It didn't overheat, so that's good. Alright. Who's ready to get in here and probably fight a boss? Or not. Maybe there's a side room. Rainbow. Help me? Why do you need help? Oh, just Google it. Google it, girl. Google knows. Cozy. Looks weird. I hate that. I hate when you type a word and then it looks weird to you and you just can't get over it. No matter how right it is, you're just like, it doesn't look right. It's not right. Yep, same. I swear to God, if you tell me you would have got the achievement again, I'm leaving. I wouldn't have. I wouldn't have. Pickles, how you doing? Pickles, I wanted to kill Phil chat, not kill. Mod wall. One person mod wall. Again? You can get it again. No, I would have got it. Like, if I didn't have it, I would have got it. And that happened two more times. Where it was like, oh, I've met the requirement for the achievement again. Doing good, but I'm gonna go shower. Do whatever you want. You take your shower, man. Also, Piggles, I'm gonna pass you in level.
Another day waiting for Harry to come home. I told him not to speak up against Mr. Ryan's policies, and now he's missing. Just never came home. I went by the bookstore, and all his books are gone, too. I don't know what to do. Now I have to deal with that awful Sinclair just to have a roof over my head.
More not today or tomorrow, but maybe the next day or after that, or the day 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 after that, or the next day, 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 or the next day. Oh! Lee Jesus! Yeah, you got it. Ah! What's the other one? It looks like Rivet. It is Rivet. I'm full of, God, I'm so full on, like, everything. Not a bad thing, it's annoying. As the person I am that hates leaving shit behind, it bugs me.
The blue morpho bounces off the glass as I watch. I fold these paper effigies as secret badges for the faithful. The morpho caterpillar doesn't spin a cocoon.
Gracie's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Okay. I guess translated to Dutch is different. No quote of the day? Nah. You don't get a quote of the day just for quoting something. It's gotta be an awesome quote. And unfortunately, you, even though it was Dutch, you didn't quote it right. So can't get it. That you can hold it against me. Listen, you could try again with a different quote. That's just not the quote that's gonna get you quote of the day.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Okay. Keen Observer, get more bang for your research buck with Keen Observer. Oh. What do I want to get rid of? What do you do? First aid kits always. Oh. Your drill does more damage when you spin or swing it. I don't want it. It's cool, but I don't want it for any of those.
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Amir, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called a truce when his nose went red. But Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian. Happy.
Don't eat
and
dog.
Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're selfish and ignorant. Eleanor, think ignorant sound like fun.
This kid's funny. You've given it for non-quote so many times. Listen. Just shh. It's fine. You can get it with something else.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick.
I'm in the closet.
I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed.
Where?
I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets.
I don't trust this.
But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
This has just a whole load of I don't trust this written all over it. Arrow's leading me in here. First time I think I've ever come to a dead end. Look for a hidden switch behind the poster. How would I know that? How would I have known that? I guess I could have looked a little bit more, but... figured there was a lever. That's why I went backwards. I was like, oh, there was a lever that opened doors before. Maybe there's a lever somewhere back this way. Ah, fuck me. Pipe. Hello? Hey, what's up?
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me.
Okay. I really don't want to kill you.
Trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you. Looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw.
Oh, well.
So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in. And finish the job.
Welcome back, Iron. I could understand why you'd be mad at me. I'd be mad at me, too.
Your call, friend. Gracie's unarmed, for what it's worth.
I'm not gonna kill her. I ain't gonna kill you. I have no qualms with you.
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do.
She don't like you, I guess? Yeah, that's fine. She don't have to like me. That doesn't bother me.
What the hell with you, then? Go on.
That's weird.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in.
Well, I mean, now, if I broke her jaw, it's understandable. Also, I don't know if it's my controller or if it's the game, but, like... sometimes when I'm crouching, it doesn't work. It might be because I move. Ah, it might be I can't crouch when I'm moving. Well, no, because it just had this... never mind. We'll see. It just seems a little unresponsive.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that.
Okay. What does that mean?
I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside.
Oh.
I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds.
You don't have to. I'll just kill them all. No hashtag murder? Not for her. Listen, hashtag murder's cool, but hashtag murder's not cool against a defenseless black woman. Defenseless anybody. Forget the black woman part. Defenseless anybody. Hashtag murder's not cool against defenseless people. Hashtag murder's only cool against people that can fight back.
These whirly birds are custom jobs. By an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
It's more than helpful. It's way more than helpful. It's awesome. Well, that's the hallway. I never once said I wanted to murder you. Ever. I've never once said I want to murder you. Those words have never come out of my mouth. No hashtag murder against defenseless old ladies, but if they fight back, it's just hashtag fighting. No, because I killed them. Still murder. Still hashtag murder. They still die.
Huh?
That door scared the shit out of me. Where'd she go? Alright, she's gone. Not gonna go. You said something that would result in me dead. Listen! Being unfairly maligned.
Oh, get away!
Ow! Oh, hi! She fell in the closet. Magic! This wasn't here before, was it? I mean, I can't deny it. If I say I didn't do that, you'd just be like, yes, you did. I can't win here. Can I go in here? I can go in here. Have I been in here before? That sounds a lot. I have been in here before. Oh, item sold out. Get out of here. Because you did. So what do you want me to do? Do you want me to say I didn't so that you could say call me a liar and then say I did? Like, what would you like me to do? Yeah, that's where I fought the girl splicer. Correct.
Head back to the train station, sport.
I don't want to head back yet. I want to explore. I feel like I've missed a couple things. I've been all through here. Maybe I didn't miss anything, but I feel like I did. How about that can't kill innocent people thing? Listen, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm never gonna kill you. You're my girly. I like you. You're special. Hacked this already? Did. Can I buy a vault from? Yes, can. I thought that said collected virgins. It says collected vitamins. Hey. No. Well, yay. Alright, so let's get things that we need. What do I need? Do I even need much of anything? Headhunter? Nah. Alright, I think I know what I want. I want health upgrade. Eve upgrade. Oh, I can get it twice. Ooh. Ooh. And I'll get a plasmid slot.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
I already heard this. I have a confession to make. I enjoy Nick. Who's Nick? Gotta talk to your mom? No worries, Charlotte. Nickelback, not Nick. There's nothing wrong with that, Ogre. Nothing wrong with that at all. Hey, look at this brute stuck up there. Oh, I don't think he's stuck anymore. No, he is stuck. He's stuck up on top of this thing. Oh, he's fell down.
Survival of the fittest. That's the rule in the drop. The only rule. These numbskulls can't see the potential in leftover traces of sports boost. Armored shell. Tonics for increasing muscle mass and density. Oh, but I see the king of the jungle. First field trial of my new formula. Subject, Hartwig Leo. Right. Here goes.
Jesus, something sounds awful. I too enjoy Nickelback. That's one of the more embarrassing. 700-pound running man. Rip brute? Yep. Now BRB? Alright. Nickelback buddies. I mean, I enjoy that song All Star by Smash Mouth. I still listen to that song. I'd say that's more embarrassing to like Nickelback.
Well, sir. I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
No, she's gonna kill you. Don't do that. Oh, rip her. What? By who? All-Star by Smash Mouth. The hey now, you're an All-Star. All-Star is great. I agree.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust?
No, actually.
The feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
I don't care. What I don't care about your opinion. I don't care what you think about me.
Just take that override key and slot it into the control box in the ticket booth there. That'll open the gates.
Oh, sweet. Oh, that's not weird. Well, rip her soon. Yeah, she's gonna be like, hey, why is that dude not bad? And she'll be like, shh, come here. Let me hold you closer and put this gun in your head! Now you can't question anything.
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
So if I leave, I can't come back. I know how this works, so. Let's save. We need song requests. Get Bob's bot. Even if I did get a bot, I probably wouldn't get song requests. Especially not for a game like this, where we're, like, playing it for the story. Which is most of the reason I play the games on stream. I want to check something. Bioshock 2. Power to the people. Huh, I haven't missed one yet. Okay, those are the things I don't want to miss, and I haven't missed one yet, so... Hashtag never bot. Well, I'll get a bot at some point. Honestly, I feel like I've done a really good job exploring most of the nooks and crannies of this game. Was she that palace? Is she Alas, poor Hobbsbot, we shall never know ye. You will. He'll exist at some point. This game's cool, yo. I'm thoroughly enjoying this game. I didn't know if I would or not, but I'm really enjoying this.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God.
Father Wales! Oh, shit! Father Wales threw a torpedo at me. Exploring cooks and crannies. What the fuck is this game? I said nooks! Nooks! Far, far, far in the future? Maybe not far, far, far in the future.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Oh, this is the thing that people were talking about. Where if I go outside, I can find bugs that give me Adam.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
That's weird. Can I...
The park is sealed, Chief. You aren't getting in there just yet.
Just wanted to make sure.
But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.
What for? Just to have one. Have some commands, like shout-out commands or stuff like that. And it's maybe some song requests for, like, if I play Overwatch and you guys are bored or something. Nooks and crannies, that's no better. I'm sorry you feel that way, Ogre. I gotta look for these freaking bug things. Give a lot of Adam. I've almost got as much Adam as I get from just scavenging. Is there another one, or is that it? Please, no spam of silly commands. We'll see what happens. No, we're not gonna have a burn, crow, burn command. I wanna make sure I don't miss these worms, because Adam that I want. Iron lurk command. They hid one in here. Please no. Sorry, but don't make this like an Austin chat. We wouldn't have that many commands. We would barely have any commands. Less stupidly command, or try that again, and then less stupidly. We would barely have any, like, exclamation point command things. I'm not a huge fan of those. It'd be like exclamation point shout out name, and I could shout out other streamers. Exclamation point, like, I don't know what else. Follow, and then it could be like follow love or something. I don't know if I want to do that though. We'll see.
Show them what we got, boys.
Basement, basement, welcome to the basement. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. How you doing today? Don't burn Crow, we won't. Hi, it's Remoker. Like, shout out streamer name and then link and info, yeah. Or, a quote of the day link where we could have quote of the days saved.
I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple, and gathered
God
your rock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
Good, good. Crow, you don't have anything special today. You're just good. You're early. So this dude's got a freak straight up lock rocket launcher. Look at that thing. This thing looks badass. I need to kill it.
I coughed up like you. Play the damn song, you stupid fucking.
Crush bananas and like a quote and then a random quote and by who? Well, it'd just be quote of the day. It wouldn't be separate commands. Also, I don't know if I'd put by who. Maybe. Okay, Ooh. Nope, not what I wanted. Play? The diary? Thank you.
The rate of sister loss has become unacceptable as big daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed big daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler.
With a rocket launcher?
High explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Sorry you hate bananas, Ogre. Don't make it possible for mods to add commands, only you. Yes, that would also be a thing. I would just make it something I could do. Where can I open this at? Don't listen to Pop. Don't listen to her. Don't listen to Charlotte Pops. It's crazy talk. Ogre, if what you just said 2 minutes ago is any indication, I can't really trust you to have your own commands. How do I open this? I bet I have to find a lever somewhere. Alright, let's try and fight the Rocket Daddy. We need a Blackberry's command.
beast of Ryan.
You guys not fighting? Oh. Whoa.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when
what
Doc
just...
Lamb came along,
whoa,
Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Okay. All right. Let's get fucking killed. You guys ready to do, you guys ready to die? I'm ready to die. It's a rocket daddy. It's a rocket daddy. There's an automated turret. There's that automated... Oh! Turret they were talking about! Oh, $3. Why attack him? I'm on the same team. Because I need his little sister. I have to adopt his little sister. That's why. There's three of this one. I've got religion like it's a sickness.
Ech! I got the religions. It's in my sinuses.
Where's that thing I hacked? There it is. I have the authority to make commands and quotes and candy explosive streams. I've never abused that power much, hardly ever. Everybody loved the boobies command. Let's see. Oh, cool. I can only hold $600, so if I get close to that, I need to spend money. Otherwise, I'm just wasting money. By the way, isn't Candy Explosives, is she screaming still, or something happened? Because I know you were in there a lot, but I haven't heard much about her in a while. That's an odd number. Yeah, I'm with you on that. I don't know why that's the cap, but it is. She's back streaming. Oh, okay. How do I want to? I guess I'll just use the shotgun and see what happens. Alright, get me some Adam. A lot of rivet lying around. No, 600's an even number. God damn it, oh. Ogre is sassy tonight. Ow! Maybe shotgun's not great. They're not gonna get close to me. Nope. Oh, shit. She's stream watching those two today? Nice. Very nice. Hello. Damn it. Oh, hi. I got him. You're fine. I got her. You're fine. I got her.
I'll get you,
Okay. That was the worst one I've done so far. Oh god, it's a spider splicer, I think. Yep, it's a spider splicer. Well, I was really hoping those would not return. Ow. Just me or does Bioshock remind you of Dishonored? Kind of. Well, no, they're not made by the same company. Just gotta say they're made by the same company, but I've had this conversation with somebody else before. They're not. Okay. Scout. Move through the world as an invisible plasma-wielding scout. Electric flesh is cool. Take no damage from electricity, and you deal more damage when you use electric attacks. Oh! That's not what it was in the first game. Oh, well. Never mind. That's not what it was in the first game. In the first game, if you got hit... Oh, that's amazing. First game, if you got hit, you would explode into electricity. When little sister screams, it reminds me of one of the noises Crow makes in my dreams. That combo was with me. Yes, it was. Funny's lurk game is strong. I can see that, Crow. Funny ninja! What up, spirit animal? Just spending my money, because again, I can only hold 600, so if I get to 500, I need to spend some cash. Playing Sushi Warriors 3. And I'm in a party with Jim Jam right now, so not very active in chat. Sorry. Dude, don't be sorry. You're fine. You do what you gotta do. Hey, another one.
Daddy, wait here.
I need to figure out how to get to that power of the people. I may have just figured it out. If it's down here. Jim Jam?
Sorry, I'm yawning.
Friend of Funnies. Tuffy Jr., aka Jimmy, aka Jim Jam, aka Jim Jam the Clam Slap.
She don't even have to look at the baby. She won't even know it's
well, Mr. Diary. Mom's got
Handyman, when your security friends take a bullet, put them back in tip-top shape with a bit of Eve.
But security's just made
that.
Of bits and bobs. Like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no!
Pretty.
Retreat!
Ow!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
In the UK, Jim Jam slang for pajamas. So for me, that read that Funny's eating sushi in his bedclothes. Same thing, with less clothes. Is this the power to the people area? The heck is the power to the people? What's a dog eater? So the kid's mom told her that it's a dog-eat-dog world, so now she just assumes everybody eats dogs.
Oh,
Is this the shortcut? Yeah. Okay.
Hello?
Oh, I believe it's a Korean. God damn it. Save. No! Alright. Let's try and get this second
Angel.
Body. Get that guy for me, hun. I'm gonna stand in here because I don't think they can come behind me this way. Oh, I have phosphorus! Boo! Ah! Sneak! Your name's color changed. It's bright green. I dare you guys to come up. Told you I dared you to come up here. You're fine. I'm killing them. You're fine. Ow! Oh, hello. Yeah, that guy didn't want anything to do with me, apparently. Not done yet. Some of the things you gotta kill sound like Harley Quinn. Ow!
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
I could see that, Charlotte. I'd say that's a reasonable comparison. There's gonna be a point I run out of a lot of things, and I'm gonna look back at this point and be like, man, I had a lot of things. Oh, I need to send my little sister.
Heidi.
Good heavens spoke to Reem since Wednesday, because she needs multiple. When they said something like, he brought a kid!
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Ow. Holy shit. I didn't even go where I was trying to go. Oh, just making sure. Ow! Get drilled. I hear a little sister. Looks like a big daddy summoned one. These girls you save will be fine. In the first game when I saved them, I sent them to a doctor who was on our side. She was like the good guy in the first game. I don't know what I'm doing with them in this game. I'm assuming I'm sending them to her again. But I haven't had any confirmation on that yet, so. Yes, I assume that they will be fine. If they're not, then that'll be a twist or something. You can summon them? Why don't you? I can't. Big Daddies can. Ow! You found your first reward from the little ones for saving the little sister. Yep, Tannenbaum. Dr. Tannenbaum. I can't summon them. Only a Big Daddy can summon them. Teddy Bear! Proud parent, $50, 80 Adam. Get even more out of your time spent with your little sisters with Proud Parent. Any sister working for you will gather slightly more Adam. Oh! Yes, please! An army of small girls? Scary. So you're not a Big Daddy? I thought you were. I am. I can't summon people. I am a Big Daddy. It's just, I don't know. I can't summon them. Don't know why. Couldn't tell you why. Health upgrade, Eve upgrade. It might be because I died, technically. I don't have any plasmids. Tonic. I have 65. I'll do another plasmid slot.